Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Inkscape tutorials how to art text. As example, I will draw text with these tools in here and I will set the names into example. And the second, we need to create four paths with this bezier tool. I will click from this point to this point, right click, and then use these tools to edit this lines into cube and move to the top. Okay, you also can set for this text option like stroke pen. You can fill or unfill in here, or you can change stroke styles into here for width. Okay, now to move this text into this cube, you can select the cube objects and text. The next, click on text menu, use put on path, so the text will be automatically moved into path. You also can edit again for stroke style. I will set in there into one. You can click plus, this is for one. And then I will move this text into center of this cube. You can click at these tools, text icon, and select this text. The next, you can press space buttons to move the text object, or you can use spacing tools, like you can click this icon spacing. In here you can move the objects, like I will set into 5, it will be automatically moved to 5, or you can set into 25, it's 25. You also can set spacing between text and cube by using these tools. Like I will set it to -5, it will be moved to the top. If you don't, you can click outside like this. Okay, that's it. How to add text in Inkscape. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.